Hey guys, welcome back to another video. The reason why I'm uploading another video in the same day, I uploaded a Beat Saber video as an official video. But I say this video is just going to be a short video just to let you know that I will actually be streaming on Twitch from now on. So I will occasionally stream on YouTube if people want me to. But from now on, I will usually be streaming onto Twitch, because say that seems the more sensible option. Like, not as sensible as such, but for me, I just like to stream on Twitch more, because that is a streaming platform. I know YouTube is as well, but I just prefer Twitch. So yeah, I'm gonna be live, and as soon as this video gets uploaded, I will be live. So come and join me, come and have fun, and probably come play a game with me. But apart from that, guys, I'm gonna start talking now. That was basically just a little information to give you, and enjoy the rest of the video.
Get the car into this area before I can use it.
The soldiers are covered by that sentry gun. I'll have to take them out quickly to avoid detection.
Is it just me? Or does that sentry gun make you nervous? I mean, how does it know who to shoot? I've been waiting years for a shot at that freak. I hope he's heading this way.
Batman. We made it back to the precinct. God knows how. There are tanks everywhere. The bastards must have been planning this for weeks.
Dig in and do what you can, Jim. I'll deal with them as soon as I've stopped the explosion.
We're all counting on you, Batman. We'll get through this. I know we will.
I need to get the car into this area before I can use it.
This is it! All units, evacuate the Ace Chemical Facility! I say again, this is the final evacuation order! Anyone left behind will die painfully and afraid! So move it!
Listen up. I just got word that Phase 1 is complete. Right now, our client is preparing to engulf the city in a cloud of fear gas. Do not forget your training. Gas masks, useless. Respirators, useless. Only two things can keep you safe, men. Getting underground, or as high as you can above it. Exposure to toxin causes severe psychosis, and in extreme cases, self-harm. You've all got your assigned rendezvous point, so be there, or God help you. And when you're there, sit tight. We've got drones on the streets, watchtowers scanning the skies. All we need to do is babysit this city, and let Arkham Knight and Scarecrow work out a few personal issues with the Bat. Come dawn, every man here gets to enjoy their very generous retirement plan. Got it?
Sir, we heard that a consignment of the fear chemical was moved off-site!
That is correct. Those resources have been assigned to Phase 3 of the operation. Any more questions? No? Good. Now I'm gonna run you through this again so we're all clear. Right now, our client is preparing to engulf this city in a cloud.
Ah, the Bat!
Just run a simulation based on the mixing chamber capacity. He's not bluffing.